Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from Ellii, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to share flashcard sets with your students. So let's get started. Once you have logged in, click Saved in the top banner and choose Flashcard Sets from the drop-down menu. This will display the flashcard sets you have saved or already created. If you have not yet created a flashcard set, click the blue New Flashcard Set button on the top. You can find more information about creating and saving flashcard sets in the help doc and video called How to Create and Save Flashcard Sets. Once you have decided what flashcard set you'd like to share with your students, click the three dots next to the title. From the drop-down menu, click the Add to Class button. Choose the class you'd like to share the set with. Choose the location. And click the blue Save button at the bottom. Once the set is saved, click the View Class button at the bottom to view the set in your class. You can also share pre-made flashcard sets by going to Materials in the top banner and clicking Flashcards from the drop-down menu. On the left-hand side, choose a section. Right at the top, pick a category and click the blue Add to Class button. Choose your class, choose your location, and click the blue Save button at the bottom. Again, clicking View Class at the bottom will bring you to the class the flashcard was assigned to. You can click the flashcard directly in your class to change the column, add a due date, or make any notes. That's it for this video on how to share flashcard sets with students. I hope it was helpful. Please let us know if you have any questions. Happy teaching!
Ellii.